Hello, everybody, and welcome back to a quick episode of Deep Rock Galactic. There's going to be no gameplay in today's episode. We're going to be looking at the new update that came to the game, the Oktoberfest update. Update number 17, I believe. I believe I have access to this. And it was released as the second update of September 2018, and it adds some new stuff. It adds some new stuff to gameplay. I think there's like fire glyphids and stuff like that. I'm not sure. They did some other fixing as well. So now the Praetorian, I believe they're called, no longer their acid spit that they have, their vomit, no longer is so ridiculously overpowered. It has been reduced by 50% in damage. But some of the things that they've done here on the actual space rig have been some interesting new additions. And the first one that we're going to talk about, I've just loaded in for the first time. But the first one we're talking about is, it looks like, they have fixed the issue that I had. Because players like myself had played before the perk update, we had hit levels like level 20 Gunner, so I was never rewarded perks for hitting those levels. Apparently now they've actually tracked those things. Now you'll get rewarded for things you completed before the update was released. So let's see exactly what I completed. Purchase two equipment upgrades, is that it? Well, it doesn't seem to be. That doesn't seem to be it at all. because I still was not rewarded with. Oh no, here's one that I didn't claim. Okay. Yeah, see, I did not gain any of my levels. So I got some for like the vanity and equipment stuff, but I haven't been actually given the perk points for this, for actually having a level 20 gunner. So having all of the perk points for that. So that's a little annoying. But they have new perks. I don't know which perks are actually new, but some of these perks are apparently new. One of them is right here. I think this is one of them. You get... Well, actually, this is 1.2. So you should, there's now, I think, a new perk where you can detect when a cave leech is targeting you. What do we have here? This looks new. Vampire. Good thing you work underground. Regain health. No, I don't know. I don't exactly know which one of these are new. Actually, this one here is new. Lovable. Your friendly fire personality is literally a shield. You take 50% less damage from friendly fire. So there you go. So some new stuff there. They tried fixing some stuff, but it looks like they haven't fixed it entirely. So good job in getting at least part of it finished. That shows that they do have something going on. Oh my god, and here we go, guys. We have another new addition, the Abyss Bar, which looks like it has just been placed right here rather than up top. So hold on a minute. If I remember correctly, the Abyss Bar was actually one of the expansions that I thought would be coming up here in this whole section of the rig that hasn't been completed. Yeah, see? Top hangar, Memorial Hall, Mission Control. One of these, this one right here, used to be another one that said Abyss Bar. So they've done it and they decided to put it down here, I guess. But anyway, since it's Oktoberfest, it is an event. Which, this is the only reason why I'm logging on to do this now, because there are event seasonal items that you can only get for a limited time. I think this ends on the 22nd of October, or the 17th of October, I think. Or the 7th of October, I'm not actually sure. But let's go in here and actually see which ones they are. October, okay, right here, Oktoberfest Fedora. The incomparable hat of legend, commemorating a holiday holding a very special place in the heart of most dwarves. So this is one of them. So this is, I think, a seasonal event that will disappear after the event ends, and it'll probably come back for the next Oktoberfest. But it's really cheap, so there you go, you can see it. I'm going to go ahead and buy it, because I would like to collect these things. No, I do not need. What do we have here? Oh, nice, stuff that's locked. I didn't actually know that that there was locked stuff in here. How did I not see this locked stuff when we were looking at this thing before? I don't know. But I thought that there was actually another one in here for Oktoberfest. Looks like if there is, I can't find it. Oh wait, this stuff has got to be new. Because I did not have an armor option before. So there must be a new... Yeah, this is new. Okay, and I can't do it until I mess around with some of the other classes, which I might do just to be able to get. Okay, so some new stuff here, some new customization stuff it looks like. Which I'll have to look at that when I get more of my... More of a... Oh, yeah, and look at this. Nice new stuff here, too. Two new skin colors. But I could have swore that there was two hats available. I'll have to look into that. Because if not, then, I mean, obviously, oh well, there's nothing more to say on that. But at least we got one of them for the time being. Upgrade gear, stuff like that. Okay, let's go over and take a look at the new Abyss Bar. So we've got this edition here, we've got another jukebox. There's been new music added to the jukebox, I think. Abyss Bar, look at this, we got a, what the hell? Got a new Bosco over here. So we can actually order around. We can go back here. That's weird. Probably not safe to be back here. Oh, look at that. No refunds, no refills, no regrets. Do I actually have to buy that stuff? Oh, yes, I do. Look at that. What do these do? So we got Ollie Oaf Brew. Okay. Dark Morkite. I guess it's just how strong it is. Potency strong, yeah, regular light. You can't get some of these until you're like really high level. Not safe. What? We got Leaf Lover's Special, refreshing. Oh, we'll get some Dark Morkite.
Arm flush, Dark Morkite fall. That's the stuff.
Yeah, so I believe that you can actually get drunk.
More kite for everyone.
And I think you can even pass out, according to the notes. Oh my god, you can throw it! That is hilarious. See, now this is going to be really fun with friends. Just fucking around. It's like, it's really pointless, but it's one of those... It's one of those, like, good pointless things. More! Oh god, I'm actually fumbling around.
Yeah! Arm flush, Dark Morkite fall.
Now this is really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, now I'm really throwing myself around. Like, see, I'm walking around. That's not me actually moving. That's it doing on its own because I'm losing my balance and burping now. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Yes.
Oh god, now the mouse is moving around on my own. This is amazing. This is dumb. Give me more. Shit. Gravity thingamajig is on the fritz again. That's hilarious. Oh, and you just wake up back in your thing. Alright. So I think there's also one other new thing that's been added to this place. There's a new mini game that you can play back here. Yeah. So you just have to get it in the hoop.
Yeah! Okay, this is not happening.
Nice. No, shit. No! Cheats. All right, I see. So once it like now, a little bit too early. Whoops.
I slipped. Hot potato.
Hot potato. You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I can see this being, you know, just a waste time with people. Yeah, so it looks like you lose score as stuff happens. What is this? Oh, reset counter. I see. System error is 40. Well, there you go, guys. So that's pretty much it. So got new seasonal items, so I guess we'll have to look forward to whenever there's a seasonal event going on, they're probably going to have new seasonal event items to collect, to get in and collect. Well, let me look at, see if there's anything else that's actually been different. Mineral trade, nothing new there. Upgrade stuff. No, there's nothing new to upgrade. In the vanity shop, we got just this stuff that is new. Our face color. Yeah, like I said, I could have swore that there were two, because I thought they advertised two, but maybe there's only one. The fedora. I just thought that they said that there was two fedoras. Nothing in the eyebrow section, nothing here. And if something's seasonal, I think that they should probably in the future add, like, something that says that it's seasonal. Like, whether have it has its own seasonal tab, or it'll have a special, like, icon around it, or a special color. So if we go here and we go to headwear. There it is. Oh, it says right here, it's actually green. It says limited. So, you'll know, I guess that's how you can tell when something's particulate. Cool beans. Let me see. I don't see anything else in here. I guess I didn't see if that was green when I came over here to buy stuff. Anyways, guys, that's going to bring this one to an end. So, that one's not... I hope that one's not limited. Alright, anyways, guys, that's going to bring this short video to an end. Wait, what? Oh, that's the tutorial. So, for now, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next Deep Rock Galactic video.